with this ring, I thee wed, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. With this ring, I thee wed, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. For as much as Jason and Jill have consented together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God and this company of believers, and thereto have given their pledge to one another by and declared the same by the joining of hands, by the giving and receiving of rings, I pronounce that they are husband and wife together in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Those whom God has joined together, let no man put asunder. Amen. Jason, you may kiss your bride.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it. So don't stop.
You've been precious for 28 years, and special, but it's not your beautiful blue eyes, not your nice hair that you didn't get from me. You're special because what's in here.
In one little house, more than a memory, more than saying I do, kiss you goodnight. And I love you.
You will face struggles and trials, but as long as Christ is at the center of your relationship, you'll be able to make it through anything. I look forward to getting to know Jason's friends and family better in the years to come, and hopefully having some nieces and nephews. Just like you and we'll be
Carolina girl, best in the world.